After inspecting an honor guard, Kim in a black suit watched the parade pour into Kim Il-sung Square, accompanied by top military and party leaders, state television showed in a live broadcast. Led by rows of military bands, columns of troops toting rifles, and a troop of sword-wielding female soldiers marched into the vast square in the heart of the city, which was festooned in the national colors of blue, white, and red. Ostensibly, the event is to mark the 105th anniversary of the birth of Kim's grandfather, the North's founder, Kim Il-sung, a date known as the Day of Sun in the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, the country's official name. But it is also intended to send an unmistakable message to Washington about the isolated, nuclear-armed North's military might. Kim did not address the rally, but his close aide, Chong Yong-hong, gave a defiant speech, saying that Pyongyang would react in kind to any provocation, nuclear or otherwise.
미국의 새 행정부는 주권 국가에 대한 군사적 공격을 끊임없이 감행하면서.
Pyongyang is under multiple sets of United States sanctions over its atomic ballistic missiles programs and has ambitions to build a rocket capable of delivering a warhead to the U.S. mainland, something U.S. President Donald Trump has vowed won't happen. It has carried out 5 nuclear tests, 2 of them last year, and multiple missiles launched. One of them saw 3 rockets come down in waters provocatively close to Japan last month. Speculation that it could conduct a 6th blast in the coming days to coincide with the anniversary has reached fever pitch, with specialist US Web 38 North describing it as Pyongyang's test site as primed and ready, and White House officials saying military options were already being assessed. Trump has dispatched his aircraft carrier US Carl Vision and an accompanying battle group in the Korean Peninsula. The hardware displayed Saturday included what happened to be a new ICBL and a submarine-launched ballistic missile, which Pyongyang successfully test-fired last August, South Korea's news agency said. Military specialists keep a close eye on Pyongyang's military parades for clues about developments in the North's capabilities.